All right, so dumb Nock forgot to start recording for YouTube. What's going on, YouTube? Welcome along to a new episode of Blackhole, episode 5. You've not really missed much up until this point. We've just been working out how we kind of get around here. And we have one. We roughly know how to get the second ones, although we've not managed to get them just yet, if that makes sense. But yeah, YouTube, really not missed much. Only about the first 10 minutes or so. Oh, I didn't go far enough in. Marva Tracker. All right, we got this. Come on, Nock. Need to remember, when I jump, I need to keep going. Don't hold it for long enough. And neither have we got no freaking desktop audio. Jeez, this is going better and better and better. Alright. Technical issues over. I hope. How does that help? That doesn't help. I don't understand what that one actually does. Oh. Two of them. Can I make it a third? Switch. That's not going to help, though, is it? I generally don't know how to get this last one. Thank you. unless... okay. Unless we do something like this. I thought maybe if it goes up, maybe I could delay it going up. I'm just wondering if there was like a way I could alright, let's move on to the next one because that one's the right combination. That one's not sure. Go here then. What's quite annoying though is like the fact.
Come on, don't stop now!
It's quite annoying that you have to have, like, you can't hit the switches when you're not in the right orientation. But hey, it's the game, right? Why didn't that turn off that time? I have no idea.
Let's do this!
Do you know what? I am trying. I just guess sometimes you can't actually turn things off. Alright, so... wait. I don't wait long enough. Man, getting through there is gonna be tough. So how are we going to get through there? Like that. It shouldn't be tough, it's just a matter of timing. Then from there, I need to flip the... Yeah. Once I've done that, I need to flip the gravity and then go back to that while that laser is still off. I don't know if I've even seen actually where the last one is. I think this is going to be the hardest one to get, so we should probably concentrate on getting this one first. Alright, just a matter of timing that first one. Same time though, I need to turn the laser off. Tough on that. Just basically got to time it right and run for it. Jeez. Endera didn't think about that other one there at the end. Okay, come on. Come on. Settle down, folks. Timing it on the light bulb. The one here. Risk through like the staggered ones. I'm taking too much of a risk. Delay. Let's go on, Hocus, welcome on. Thank you very much for the lurk. Oh, and then I don't move quick enough though. That's the problem. If I delay myself in the middle, I get too complacent. And then I don't get out in time. To make this. Did it. All right. Now. Just need to survive and make it through the rest of the level. I think I've got the technique now for this one. Through death we learn. Was I really that close to the blades? I honestly didn't think I was. Don't move. It's the first time I've ever been caught out there, actually. It's annoying. No, they move quick enough. Come on. Marginal, man. Marginal. Jeez. Don't go. I've got to time that just right. Alright, so I've not got enough time then to get past the laser before it turns back on again. Gotta be committed. Take your time, and then I rush in. Like a doofus, man. Jeez. I was way out of time there. I didn't look at the timing on that at all when I jumped. I'm not leaving this, though, until we've got freaking all three self-burns. Hardest one. The other's just common sense. Please jump. Right. Over to here. Two out of three. Let's make it 3 out of 3. slow, too slow, too slow, too slow. I was going to be fractionally too slow there. Jeez. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. If nothing else, this game has certainly woken me up. I was feeling rather tired earlier on, but tiredness is gone. I'm in full concentration mode. Anticipated that blade closing fractionally too early. Oh, why did I jump? I've not done that like the whole time I've been practicing this. Jeez. Jump off there. I'm grabbing the ledge. We did it. Now I just need to get out. Oh, we did it, boys. Not the quickest. But that doesn't matter. Prince of Rescue. Is that gonna kill me? Yes, it is.
We have 60 minutes to save our princess.
Oh, you got. me. Auriel! Did you say princess? I'm no princess!
You're right, Skelet, and you also don't have 60 minutes. From the looks of it, I'd say no more than 10.
What about getting me out of here?
We'll try.
Oh! You'll try? Oh, what a joke of a rescue team! Oh, they will try! Great!
He is quite rude. Try to be quicker before the laser burns him.
I don't deserve this. Here comes the artificial intelligence, who is, by the way, responsible for this mess we're in, along with the coffee guy, saying that they will try to save me. Oh, I'm not exaggerating. Oh, this is so unfair. I could have gone to heaven. Or even hell. Anything would have been better than this. The laser's been aiming at me for at least an hour. I'm coming to terms with that. Oh, I made myself follow 30 religions. And all of a sudden, 10 minutes before the end, the AI appears on the scene, telling me that it will try.
I'm not really sure. Where or how am I meant to do this? Going here. Oh, wait a second. If I'm meant to like somehow get some height up here and boost up, perhaps. Yeah, possibly. Come on, Smeltry, welcome on, buddy. Welcome to the lurkers. I can't get no height though. Why is this like invisible block as well? I don't understand. huge big jump. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, you know what? Let's reset this level because we're running out of time. We've run out of time limit. So. This, jump down here. Come through here. Bring this down. That's what I was doing. It's not working though. Doesn't really catapult me higher. I have to grab that ledge on the right, perhaps. Okay. Where's that coming to though? I don't know where I'm meant to be going. So I would say I'm not getting high enough. I would say I'm meant to make like all the way to the top of this section so I can jump over like where the lasers are. But it doesn't seem like it's possible. Okay, unless I can hit that panel. On my way up. If I can hit that panel, maybe I can bring this back down. Nope, doesn't work. Case, I have no idea. Not enough height to get to the top. I need enough height to get to here. I would assume I need to get like all the way to the top to, like I say, skip across here somehow. I just don't see how to do that, though. That's what I'm doing. Just try and jump higher. Good game. Aren't you paying attention? Jump high enough. Doesn't catapult me high enough, which is like the... That was like this guy that I meant to be saving. I had Smeltry. I meant to be saving this guy, and clearly it's not going very well for me. Alright, so... I don't even know what level I'm on. What level are we on? This is Prince of Rescue. All right. All right, what you can do, my man? Show me. Alright, well, I'm not going to watch any further because I've not been that way. You see, I didn't think I could do that before when I... I didn't think I could do that when I was up there before. But, hey, who am I to criticize and say what I can and can't do. Excuse me? Oh. Okay. I think I know what I need to do. Okay. Progress. progress. On the first one. It's the one after that I'm not supposed to send on. Excuse me. Oh. No progress for you. Go from here. That's just pure death. How can that be of any help? Me no comprende. Alright, I wonder if I have to... Okay, possibly, I might see what I need to do. I may see what I need to do. That's all I need to do. Why did that EMP charge not kill that laser? Why does it stop anything? Oh, jeez. Jeez. I'm loving the Klavos inspiration right now. I don't know what else I can do here. I can't go down there because it's like the massive electricity. Are you kidding me? Cheesy move. You're that bad at this, I've run out of quotes to say. Come on! Are you kidding me? Wasn't even near it. It's the only way I learn. No, go back. Good mates. Alright, I'll do that. I'll do this. Ah! Stop doing it! I panicked! I didn't know what I did! Get good mates. I need to get good. I could never imagine Grandos saying that, though. Jeez. That'd be comical. It would be highly amusing. Time to stand on the middle bit. That much I don't know. Yes, I have. Alright, so anything I can think here then. Oh, I love getting codes with buttons. It's my favourite pastime. Same again, I think, for this side. Not only do you have to worry about like the constant death and doing things in time and critical manner on this freaking game, you also have to worry about freaking jumping, repeating. Jeez. Alright, so I wish F6 was a thing in this game. I think the timing on the jumps is as bad as I'm making it out to be, though. So, it's all good. Stop it. Clearly you do care if you're telling me to stop it. So close, yet very dead. Hello, you're gonna be glad that's Chris. I pretty much need to jump straight away. Come on. It's not rocket science. Jump straight away. Too early. escaping that jump is giving me issues. Once I get past this last second. I don't know if I managed to cheese it the first time I tried the strategy and then I can't do it since. It's classic Nock. Classic Nock. There's so little room for error. That frickin' first laser. I can't play these sort of games without using the D-pad, but man, I forget how, like, intensive using a D-pad is on your, like, thumb. Oh, man. It's a double-jointed thumb as well. Jeez. Alright, so, here's what I'm going to do. No! Alright, so now I need to go back down. Alright, so now I use the brain to do the jumping. That makes sense. Oh, get away with that freaking electric! Oh dear. This game is brutal. Too far away from the laser. Should never have gone from that. Didn't have enough time to make it across. Hands in our pockets for a moment.
right. I'll try to calm down. But that laser, it's not helping! Hurry up!
How do I open this? I don't know. We made it! Huzzah!
Jesus. So you made it too? Well, I'm happy to see you too. What's happened to him? Stop pretending you care. I'm alright. So, tell me what you know.
Get the negative ways equalizer.
What?
This looks easy. The part is just lying right there. There's no catch.
Wow.
What does this mean? Doesn't it remind you of something? I have a new theory. What if, instead of a black hole, we are in a gaming console and someone is playing Tetris with us? That's a good theory. We are not in a black hole. We are in a video game! Literally, a video gameception.
Oh my god.
Up there. Up there! The gravity platform is up there! You just need to think a bit more.
Yeah. How can I get over to there? On the other one. Okay.
You just need to think a bit more. Watch out! It's all gonna fall on us.
Woo!
Quick!
Oh my goodness. Is this really a thing? Sanity. Why did I do that? I don't know. Ah! Do you know what's screwing me over here, right? It's the rotation. As the gravity shifts, it kind of pulls me underneath the block. AI is getting really annoying. Okay, so how on earth? First thing I noticed about the level, as I jumped onto a Tetris-shaped piece. I got crushed. Of course, with their own spin on the music though, slightly changed notes just so that they avoid any copyright issues, I guess. Thinking. It's a solely due of execution. I'm all about the family friendly. I do try my hardest not to swear in streams and videos as much as I can. Not always possible. I do try. I know, but I try and make a conscious effort not to, more because I know that my son often watches my YouTube videos back, so it's all about setting a good example.
Wow.
Thanks, Rich, for robbing me of my viewers. I don't know how to do this last bit. Here, we'll take you from your streamer who's trying to be family friendly to some solid ear rape. Please hold the line while we try and catch you. Because my EMP didn't go off. EMP, please go off this time. I swear to God. Wow. Video Gameception. Achievement unlocked. Alright, I better go speak back and speak to Atty. Let's look at our stats. First and foremost. I think we've amassed about 100 deaths tonight. Fantastic. We're about halfway through as well. Halfway through the levels.
How does it look outside? This looks like a laser burn. Wait! There are lasers here? Working lasers! Why didn't you tell me that?
Calm down. Find a way of charging the ship's battery.
Yeah, of course, the mission. Yes, sir.
The AI is a woman.
I've done it. The battery's charged. Female? Unbelievable. I am the man. Woo! Now, I only need to take this to the ship, and we're almost done.
You haven't seen the ship yet, have you?
Don't spoil my enjoyment. He's all right. Just a bit shaken. I've explained everything to him, though.
Hey, I ain't shaken. I'm just friggin' furious that we ended up on a stupid planet.
Did you forget to explain to him that it's an entity?
Rubbish! He tried to, but it's a lie. This is a planet.
I can tell.
Selassie will explain it to you in detail.
You didn't tell me that that amateur made it too!
Oh my god. Will my suffering ever end?
Clearly
you
a people
truly
person.
Are not happy about your survival, are you?
He's always been like that. Try to live with it. I'll be in the ship if you need me.
Yeah, and I want to get out of here. We'll meet at the portal. Let's be quick.
Wait a second. No! Don't want to do that. I just want to jump. What did I do that for? I wanted to jump. Is that just me, or did that look like Doctor Who's TARDIS? That is the TARDIS. What the hell? Let's go to the portal.
No, we missed him! How selfish of him. He must have seen us.
Are we going
or not? Dear. Some mountainous area next. Find skillet. Repair the Endera. Do some stuff.
Off these walls the same way as I did. But be careful, it only works on these metal surfaces.
Let's do this.
All right, training.
I'll make a camp here if you don't mind. Here, by the big hole. I'm going to be looking for deep thought here.
Yeah, that'll do you good.
All right, perfect. Now go away. I must meditate.
I am meditating. He wants to speak to me. He's going to speak to
him. Have you figured anything out yet?
When I say, let me meditate, what I really mean is, just leave me alone, goddammit!
Unpleasant prick.
Man, here I am worried about the language I'm using.
You need hidden machine number one cut.
Another achievement there. Alright, let's go training.
Skillet showed you how to wall jump. Now it's time to get some hands-on experience. It's a shame we can't jump like this on other entities. Everything would be so much easier.
Man, how am I meant to get that? I think I remember this level actually from the demo. Sure, I remember this one. Don't remember how to solve it, mind you, but I remember the level. Okay, I'm solving, right? Alright, so I can't rotate it that way. It's all on this, doing it from here, isn't it? Alright, so we know how to get the rest of them. Let's try and concentrate. Sounds like a variation of Megalovania. Are you referring to the music, or I don't know? I've never played Undertale, so I don't know what you speak of. I know nothing about Undertale at all. Only that it's one of those games that actually. Oh, the sounds. I hear it's got a very dedicated community, which. Oh, okay. There we go. What she said. She knickers in a twist. Jeez. How on earth? No Maybe I need to slide down the wall a bit more.
I hate Auriel. What came back was, me too! I'll have to figure out how that works.
This guy so reminds me of Tony Stark. Not just because he's got like the red suit and everything, but he's got like a bit of a...
Try to use that to your advantage.
He's got like a bit of a goatee kind of Tony Stark vibe about him.
It reached up to 177 kilometers per hour on this hilly entity. That's pretty cool.
That's probably the wrong way. Sure, that's a good idea to try and do that. Crushy thing with spikes when it comes towards Nock. Nock placed himself between said spiky crushy thing and the wall. I wonder what will happen. See what I have to deal with? See what I have to deal with on a daily basis? Brutal. I literally just tapped that so gently that time, and it dragged me all the way into there like that. That's insane. Alright. One self-bear. Acquired. So this seems to work the same way that water does in the game. Thank you. can just hold that. That's interesting. That wasn't as bad as I thought, actually. I was pleasantly surprised. Pleasantly surprised.
Second hole test. Unbelievable. You will not believe me. I threw in used tissue, and what I heard was, ew! Almost as if someone was down there. But that's impossible. The hole is too deep.
Have you ever thought it would be like the crew member that we're trying to save in this area? Just saying.
We seriously need to talk about the dangers that await you in this room. Can you see the icicles? You don't want any of them to fall on your head. You really don't. I'll keep an eye on you, but they're pretty sharp.
How can an icicle fall that way? That's ridiculous. Makes no sense. I call rubbish. Sorry. That's just stupid. And I wasn't anywhere near that icicle's hitbox. Jeez, come on, game. What do I have to put up with here? Ice rink.
We know one thing for sure. Microorganisms on the entity can survive easily. If we were to stay here, I'd start a research on terraforming an entity so we could live on it. I would love to stay on this one.
First.
These white dots floating in the air? What are they? Aha! You call it snow! 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 It's a funny word! What's happening to me?
You're gone, Quave. Alright, so... ice ones are terrible. Just for the sheer lack of traction you get. Man, how am I... you know what? I was just thinking the same thing, actually. I'm surprised you haven't done yet. Alright, so... expert. I've done it again. Jeez Louise. Alright, so I can't go down that way. I think I've made an official assessment and I've decided we can't go that way. I decided to get two of them. This will be to get the third. I just need to work out how I get down all the way down to the bottom. You're an iceberg. Jeez. Alright, so we need to work out how to get down to the bottom. That's all that stands between us and victory! Game be trolling. This game be trolling. Hating. And now I can't even jump on blocks of ice. Sorry. I had to go back singing more in my streams. They were the good days. Every day I had a song or more. Every day I had songs on the stream. Oh, wait a second. I know what I need to do. I think I know what to do. There's a reason. There's a reason Auriel mentioned snow, isn't there? I need to land in snow. I think if I land in snow, I'll be tickety-boo. Oh. only problem is... Didn't see no snow to land in. Seriously, how on earth... How on earth did I cheese this? There we go. Cheesed. I'm starting to think now that's not intended. Ideas where I can go from here. Possibly. What did I restart for, you dumbass? Levels that have got like real slippery blocks of ice.
Try, I don't know, thinking about where you jump, okay?
This one here. Granted, this is probably not the right way to do it, but... I get like that once. That's the way I want to get it from every time. My marginal. Jeez. Anyway, I'm messing about with this too much. I really shouldn't just be kind of like...
I shouldn't mess about with this too much.
I need to work out how to get this problem. Same mistake over and over and over again. Just do this, you know, it's a lot easier. Could be something like that where I have to do like a quick jump across from the ice or something. Iron Smeltery GLaDOS! It's got to be something to do with the ice, no? There's no way to like do boost jumps or anything to kind of like
separate it further.
So should be able to make that. Anything as like a trampoline. kind of get the impression that I need to use the ice to get speed. Do we know all of this? Yep. Flip it. So it is that. Interesting. It is what I was trying. You've got to clear that block of snow. Clear the block of snow. Momentum. It just runs. But didn't I just try that? So we get that one. To kind of like, it's a bit of a weird one, that one. You have to kind of keep enough momentum to hit it. I'm not going for like any speedrun records here. 6.5 minutes to do a level. Uh oh. With Uganda space program. Jeez. Alright, so let's go and see.
You know the saying, what goes in the hole comes out of the hole.
No, it's what goes around comes around.
Well, this hole is really weird. I shouted, hey, it's Skelet here, and it shouted back, hey, you idiot! I will keep looking into it.
I have a suspicion that there might be someone down there.
Yeah, what gives it away? What gives it away? Alright, so, I'm actually going to finish up there today, guys. And let's look at our overall stats. 40 out of 71 open levels. So we have 31 levels to complete left to go. Did quite a few tonight. And we've notched up that death total to nearly 1,000 now. We'll be back playing this again tomorrow, guys. So tomorrow night we'll be continuing. I know recently I've been... playing multiple games. I've kind of decided to kind of like tone that down a little. So we recently finished Infinifactory. That's all been and done. I've decided to withdraw my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII New Threat Mod just for the simple reason that I've got a ton of other games that I really want to play. And it's not been actually that long since I played through Final Fantasy Vanilla. So... yeah, I've withdrawn that playthrough from the channel. The original four videos of the series will still remain. But going forward, we won't be continuing that. So yeah, we're going to crack on with Blackhole. I don't think I'm going to go for all the collectibles and things on stream, but we're definitely going to run through all the levels and try and get as many of the self-burns as we can. We have been... I should probably hide that. That's probably... Let's do that for a minute. We're probably not going to get all of the self-burns, if I'm completely honest. But we will get as many as we can. But we will be back tomorrow continuing on with Blackhole. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. As always, I appreciate the support. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.